Meantime, over 3,000 people work for the city of Rochester, and some could be laid off or furloughed in the coming weeks. City officials confirmed that the city is looking at options to reduce employee costs. If the cuts are made, some employees would keep their health insurance for up to 9 months. The city said this move will, quote, protect the financial well-being of the city and continue while it continues to provide essential services while protecting taxpayers.